I love playing guitar, but I've never made one before. Today, I'd like to change that. In this video, I'll use my Glowforge Pro to customize a guitar that I'm building. And here's the cool part. I'm going to do it with only a pen and paper. And a laser. Let's go! To begin, I've traced the outline of the body onto a piece of copy paper, and I'm just going to freehand some ideas I have. Sweeping curves and tight curls feel right for this guitar. I've done my part, now it's time for my Glowforge to earn its keep. The guitar body fits right inside my Glowforge Pro, and I can drag and drop my design into place. You can see how the laser follows my design exactly. It's accurate down to the width of a human hair, and it's engraving about a 1/16 of an inch deep into this hardwood. No matter how many things I create on my Glowforge Pro, I never get tired of watching the design just appear. It's really like magic. And we're done! My custom design took only minutes to print. Now, I just need to put the guitar together. The kit was super easy, and it wasn't long before I had the neck and the pickups attached. All that's left is to add the strings, and I'm ready for the stage. Now, I just need to find an amp that goes to 11. Let us know if you enjoyed this video by giving us a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more videos like this from me, Ellen, and the team at Glowforge, hit subscribe and check the notification bell.